I just got an offer on the Arwood house, but the buyer's agent added a line to the contract that has me cutting my fee.
I hate when they do that, but that's the market today. I'm not sure. Maybe ask your client if he's willing to make it up to you?
I thought it was against the code to put that kind of stuff in the contract.
You're thinking of Article 16. Nope, until the contract is enforced, he can ask for anything. He can ask you to dance a jig. You just don't have to accept it.
So which is right? A, yes, a buyer's agent can add terms like that to a contract with a client's written consent. B, no, only the mortgage lender can request a fee change from either agent. C, yes, if those changes are agreed to by all interested parties, which includes the lender. Or D, no, the buyer's agent can't use the contract to negotiate a fee change.
The answer is D. Article 16, Standard of Practice 1616, prevents buyer agents from attempting to use the terms of an offer to renegotiate the listing agent's offer of compensation. Please keep in mind that buyer's agents are unable to do this, even with the buyer's consent. Also keep in mind that buyer's agents may not withhold an offer in an attempt to renegotiate a commission offer. Please also keep in mind that listing agents are not called to the same duty. For example, if a buyer's agent submits a low offer and the listing agent, with the seller's consent, makes the point that we will not accept this offer unless you agree to take a fee reduction to make this deal happen, that's acceptable.
Remember, the code is good business.